Deer in Epping Forest have entered rutting season, wherein male deer become highly aggressive as they attempt to fight off rivals to attract a doe.
Bloody likely.
Epping Forest Council has warned residents this behavior will make the animals less aware of other dangers, such as cars and bicyclists on roads. Council member Sam Kane said, quote, accidents on the roads involving deer increase this time of year. Motorists should take extra care when driving through the forest and rural parts of the district.
Because the deer are too horny.
He warned that the deer are most active at dawn and dusk, which coincide with commuting hours.
Doesn't that sound like some English thing? Rutting season.
Rutting season goes on until late November.
Yes.
Well, right now we got to
get them. And they're horny. They're randy. Wouldn't they be randy in England?
Yeah. There are too many of them out there.
Dr. Lecter. Sure, yeah. Dr. Lecter, was that your first kill of deer when rutting season?
Yes, it was. I slid it from anus to head. And I opened.
All right. We'll just leave that at that.
Well, now, when you get horny, do you start sexting?
Me?
Josh?
Yeah, I like sexting.
You do?
Yeah, it's fun.
That's interesting.
What do you mean it's interesting?
I guess
that's what it's. That's the point of it.
I mean,
the point of sexting is to be sexed up, isn't it?
Wait a minute. Hang on a second. I have a question for you. Have you ever been horny in your life? Ever? Have you ever thought, yeah, I'm going home?
Please, I want you to picture this.
I'm going to give her the high hard one and take a nap.
She's doing the dishes.
Yes.
And Tom.
This is his favorite move.
Tom slowly
pads into the kitchen quietly.
Well, the problem is, I do the dishes.
Comes up. This is our.
You're not helping.
Well,
I'm going to tell you this. You're not going to be horny today.
He comes up behind her and puts his arms around her and he gets close to her ear and just says, I'm horny.
Ever happened? Ever happened in your life?
Then I would hear, I hope you have your car keys. That kind of talk is not good. So you do the sexting thing, Josh. I'm fascinated by this.
Yeah, I love sexting. It's
that
fun.
Kind of talk, what? Isn't said in your home? Is that what you said?
I don't talk that way.
No, I would imagine not.
Certainly not. You know,
it's 6 o'clock on Tuesday.
Like
let's go.
He's sitting in his chair with his pipe and his glasses, and he's reading the Daily Journal. And
I don't have to wear glasses to read.
And he goes,
this is obviously your fantasy.
And he says,
dear, you know what I was thinking? Perhaps later we could
shag.
Or have a bit of coitus.
Honey, my penis is doing that thing again.
It twitches.